in the past, we preserve, we maintain a file for all our embryos which we are transferring. We show this picture to the patients also before transferring, and with this record we know what type of embryo can give us a better chance of pregnancy. So here we have maintained the data for all our previous years. All the embryo transfer which has been done have been preserved. Like this patient, this type of embryo has given her a pregnancy. These are all the embryos for 2011. This patient is also conceived after this good embryo which will be transferred. This is another grade A embryo. These are the picture of blastocysts which were transferred. This patient conceived in this attempt.